Again, with a Moscow scene as a backdrop, here's more incredible footwork. To music by Boris Alexandrov, the exciting, powerful Dance of the Cossacks.